Clean, let go.
Stop. Front kick off the lead leg. Goes the outside leg kick instead. Jackie will need to use her angles. Stay on her bike. High left roundhouse kick from Jackie, testing the waters at a front kick.
She's on that bike, moving to the power side of Sundell. Now she changes. A lot of pressure coming from Sundell. Jackie's already starting to counter strike, find a home for that jab and that kick.
Catch and sweep attempt from Jackie, and Sundell actually up into it.
Good balance from Sundell. Nice long jab. Look at that reach, Michael.
It's just like a fishing pole of a lead hand of Smilla Sundell. Telescopic
fishing.
Again, the jab from Smilla. Inside leg kick misses. Nice jab again. Threads it between the eyes of Jackie Buntan. Outside leg kick from Smilla. Checks the low kick.
Good check off that lead leg.
Smilla's going to be careful though when she comes on the inside to tighten her defense a little.
Yeah, her elbows
a little
are a little
at the
bit
moment. Jackie can't catch her. The elbows, you're right, they do flare out.
Yeah. So I'd like to see Jackie start going to body kicks too with those flared elbows. Right now she's choosing just to gauge her distance and her timing. Nice sweep.
Beautiful sweep from Jackie Buntan.
Let's go.
Confidence builder for Jackie. And just forward to Smilla. Jackie, nice little quarter angle turn off the left hook. Fake there from Buntan.
Yeah, I like those feints from Buntan early just to get a little bit of a read on what Sundell is going to do defensively.
Inside leg kick from Buntan. Smilla jabbed to round kick. Jackie tries to sweep up the leg.
Stop,
Smilla
climber. Right clean, let go.
Nice defense there from Smilla Sundell. Putting all her weight down on the neck of Jackie Buntan. Combination work from Jackie, lightning fast.
But a good guard from Smilla. She was able to deflect a lot of those shots, especially with that right hand, staying nice and tight.
First to the outside leg, so too does Jackie. Smilla goes the inside thigh to that femoral profunda. Nice jab. Circles Jackie off clockwise.
Smila's got to find a way to deal with the movement of Buntan. She's got to cut these corners. Utilize those leg kicks, hooks, just to stop the movement from Buntan. Put her in the middle. Get a stationary target. Start to unload on her. Good movement coming from Buntan, though.
Jab. No right hand for company.
Is there an official scorecard there, Michael?
I'm going to go drawn first round. Dragon 10-all. Can't separate them.
Yeah, Sundell needs to get that jab out. She needs to get that jab. Utilize that reach advantage.
Round kick there from Smilla Sundell. Folks, world champions are made here. Discover the best of training and athleisure wear made for comfort and performance. Shop now, one dot shop.
There's that jab of Sundell coming out now.
Nice, slick jab it is at full extension.
Did a little bit of damage to the right eye there of Buntan. She needs to keep that jab out there, score some points with it. Set up all of her other strikes with it. It's a beautiful weapon. That fishing pole, the left hand she's got.
Oh, she got the sweep that time.
Let's go!
Sundell lumbers forward again. Good right hand. Jackie responds. Nice jab from Buntan.
That was a good one.
On the inside, Smilla trying to pull the head down maybe for the rising knee. Throws it into the ribs. Knee guard put on by Buntan. And Justin Brown breaks it.
Turn around, let's go!
Jab to hook there from Jackie Buntan.
You have a good guard by Smilla to stay protected and tight.
Jackie is trying to catch the kicking leg a lot here. Smilla could perhaps fake that get Jackie to reach down for the leg, then come over the top.
Yeah, Buntan's doing a lot of catch and sweeping. It's a big part of her game, and she likes that addition to it. Just shows dominance.
Jab two from Smilla.
Good head movement by Buntan.
Round kick from Smilla. Haven't seen the elbows come into play. Not so many knees yet either. Ooh, both women clashed. It was Smilla who drew the short straw. Thought about the front kick off the lead leg. Goes off the back leg. Jackie again reaching down for that leg.
The advice to Buntan in the corner was to circle to her left so that she could check to the right. I think she's trying to circle her into the power of her right hand.
Thought about the outside leg kick. Smilla pops her a nice jab on the nose. Damage already on the face of Jackie Buntan. You saw them use the end swell between rounds. Good right hand, Smilla. Can't cut off the footwork though. Jackie very nimble. Hook to cross, nice 3-2 combination. Sticks her with another jab.
That right hand was money. Start going forward.
Oh, solid right hand from Jackie and an outside thigh kick. Beautifully done by the American, whose right eye is starting to swell.
Let's go.
Perhaps dangerously.
Jackie is so fast with that counter striking, and that right hand is a piston.
Body shot from Jackie, missed with the hook over the top.
Smilla has to make sure that she's not there for the counter. You can see when she goes, and then Jackie starts to let go with that three-punch combination, Smilla cannot be there for it.
Elbow from Smilla over the top. The reach allows her to do that.
Right through the knee guard, right into the elbows.
Jab from Jackie. Nice hematoma forming below the hairline, it looks like, on Buntan. Catch. Good defense again by Smilla, playing down the back of the head, trying to crack the clavicle with a downward elbow.
Doing a little bit of rod tang with Jonathan Haggerty there by jumping over the sweep.
Nice evasion, gets on the outside of that right cross, does Jackie. Body shot, then goes upstairs off the right. Hook from Jackie Buntan.
Good head movement. She's wearing the damage though, right below her eyes.
Smilla, chance for the elbows, but Jackie holding onto that right wrist, holding onto the glove in fact. Elbow attempt off the left there from Smilla. Reads the knee. Those long limbs causing some problems. Nice dump there from Smilla.
That knee guard is an effective defense, but Smilla seemed to have it figured out now. And she's starting to frame off and do a lot of damage inside that knee guard.
Jackie has the speed, no doubt. Oh, Smilla, round kick to the ribs. Body shot from Jackie.
That was a beautiful right hand to the body.
Knee guard again, Smilla over the top of the elbows. Cracks a knee. Another knee from Smilla.
Step back, step back.
Jackie continually putting that knee guard on. She knows the power in the knees of Smilla. Very hard to defend the knees of such a tall opponent who can pull your head down for the meet and greet.
Good jab by Sundell. Now she's starting to figure out the distance. As Jackie's coming in, Jackie's being a little bit more aggressive here. She's not just waiting to counter strike. She's trying to go forward. And as she's entering the pocket, Smilla's sticking her with that jab. But that right hand is a money punch coming from Jackie.
10 seconds. Oh, Smilla tags her, beautifully done. Smilla with the heavy artillery. Just can't get through the range. Here, Jackie, catch, counter. Nice right hand from Buntan, puts the knee guard on. Smilla breaks off.
Again with the right hand is Buntan.
Spinning back elbow from Jackie. Her face does tell a story though of the damage she's incurred. Smilla does have a small hematoma on her hairline. Jackie got to move away from the wall.
Smilla is just relentless with this forward pressure. Nothing is deterring her. She keeps marching forward. Good coverage right there from the guard.
Jab two. Elbows here for Smilla, perhaps.
Stop, break, stop, break.
Knee guard again from Jackie. You bet you practiced that time and time again in the gym over the last few months. Overhand right from Jackie. Smilla tries a crossing elbow. Just a spill. No knockdown there.
Let's go.
Smilla, unrelenting, as Dragon said, continually coming forward. Jackie overhand right.
Buntan's going to have to increase the activity. She's trying to time that spinning elbow, but Smila's wise to it, keeping her guard nice and tight. Still, relentless hand combinations. I like that body kick coming from Sundell, too, because you can see how Jackie's circling to her left side and circling into the power side of Sundell. If Sundell starts timing that body kick, I can do some damage.
Sundell with that jab. There's the elbows. Jackie's left eye has taken a beating. It is swelling closed.
Let's go.
Jab from Smilla. Jackie going one way then the other. Does not want to be a stagnant target. Knee guard again. Smilla tries for a hanging elbow. Loops over the top of the knee guard. The long arms allow her to do that. Leg kick.
Yeah, this is the first time that Buntan's had a five-round, three-minute match ever. She's always gone five rounds, but they're two-minute rounds, and that extra minute is a very long time to be in there, especially when you're dealing with a pressure fighter like
Sundell. The world that took to open up there from Buntan. Smilla cracks the round kick and the rib cut.
It's a good body kick, landed again by Smilla.
Jackie's gonna have trouble seeing everything coming off the power side, the right side of Smilla Sundell.
It's all being set up with that jab. Man, she's just 17 years old too, Michael.
Nice right hand from Smilla. Mitch, who do you have ahead?
I think Sundell's ahead at this point. She's especially in these third, fourth rounds. Here she is in the fifth. The second round, I mean, Jackie's so strong in three-round fights, right? She's just her speed, her accuracy, her counter-striking is there. But just this relentless pressure that keeps coming from Sundell is hard to deal with. It breaks you over time if you're always on your back foot. See how much she's moving? She's always on her bike. She's always circling. It's draining for your to be a fighter with just dealing with that constant pressure.
I've got a 40-37 to Smilla Sundell after four. And Jackie Buntan, not done yet. She's got tremendous heart, tremendous resolve. Puts the knee guard on, there's the elbow to that damaged left eye from Smilla Sundell. Powers over the top of that knee guard time and time again. Front kick from Smilla. Hematoma on the forehead, maybe two of them now. Left eye swollen shut on Jackie Buntan. The heart of a warrior.
Let's go.
1:15 remaining. Can Smilla maintain this pressure for the next 70 seconds? And can Jackie find something? One big Hail Mary shot to drop the towering Swede. Leg kick from Smilla.
See, the movement and the pressure from Sundell hasn't changed over these five rounds. The movement and pressure and the counter striking has changed from Buntan. She's not the same fighter that she was in the first and second, and she's starting to wilt. And it's because there's this forward pressure coming from Sundell.
Crossing elbow from Sundell, missed the target, snaps out the jab. 35 seconds remains now. Three punch combination from the Swede. Right now. Right hand. If Buntan's gonna go, she's gonna go now. Smilla round kick to the ribs. Left hand to the jaw. Buntan does a quick count of her teeth. happy jab from Smilla. Outside leg kick. Jackie with a jab. Trade of leg kicks. And there it is. We are going to the judges.
Smilla! Smilla!